Praetorians, prepare for the onslaught. I'll meet you at the embankment after I deal with the Siren and call the Kraken.
Thanks for the uniform. You're really quite resourceful. Must be the curator in you. Now I can blend in with the Praetorians. I'll try to lead them astray and clear you a path to the tower. Meet me by the yard. I'll do my best to help you. Ready? I'll take care of those two.
It changed.
Thank you.
That went well. But we still have to find Calliope and stop Murray before he commands the Kraken to destroy the ship. I'll go to the embankment to try to delay preparations and keep an eye on the Praetorians. They're less likely to recognize me since I'm in uniform. In the meantime, search the upper floors of the lighthouse for Calliope. If you can free her, then she will surely find some way to contain the Kraken. Good luck.
Tell me, Calliope, what did you think would happen if you escaped? I have your deposit in my chest. That means I have all your power. Don't you have anything to say?
Speak now!
I can wait here all day.
Get out and hide! Murray is coming! Quick! Bar the doors to keep Murray inside! I can't hold out much longer! Turn just in time. Now that Murray is locked up, he can't stop us. I fooled the Praetorians into waiting for the mayor's arrival before they attack. We have to use this borrowed time wisely. You have to free Calliope while I search for the missing golden fish token for Davy Jones's chest. Once we open the chest, we can return Calliope's deposit and restore her powers. Then, she can tame the Kraken. Hurry! Before the Praetorians guess that something is fishy. Or worse, before Murray breaks down that door. We better split up to cover more ground. Try and help Calliope.
You found me. I hope my lover is all right, too. You're saying that Murray is going to order an attack on another ship? Then there is no time to lose. I had to part with my powers to create the Golden Octopus. Any residual power I had was locked in the hidden chest. If you can open that chest and bring me its contents, I can control the Kraken again. It will also mean that the pact between Murray and Davy Jones is broken, and the mayor will have to suffer the consequences. And I will return to the sea at last. Find the rest of the golden fish tokens and bring me the chest's contents. Time is nearly up.